Hi guys.
Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing all bosses.
The edits.
Blah, blah. It's like, we're doing this for you guys. Now, I might suck on the octo shower. I'm sorry if I do. But, yeah. We're gonna do them all with the first ever one you get. Here, Alex, you read out what they say, okay?
Octo. Looks like the end of the nose.
That.
Look deadly. That's why I never.
Yeah, I know, they go fast. Let's cook some noise. Okay, let's cook some bread. Let's
roast
some. Let's make some
toast. Don't stop me, you're way too big. I think they're gonna save the bones
first. He's an orphan, just to say. No. To Alex, not to you guys.
No,
he's a toaster oven. What?
Yeah, he said octo oven.
Why does everything have to be octo? I swear. Octo samurai. The only octo. Well, at the start it's oct, but the only not octo is DJ Octavia. Oh, no. Octa. Oh, no. Go quick. Sorry if the lighting's kind of bad, guys. We're trying to make it as, like, really good as possible. Because, like, we're in the dark.
Yeah, because you turned the light off.
Yeah. The only time I'm afraid of dark is, like, after you watch a horror movie. So scary. And then you're like, oh my. Especially Five Nights at Freddy's, even though that's a game. Like, it scares the fudge balls out of me.
You know how to close it. You know what it says? Put me to the F.
Yeah.
It says, what the fudge? I love that. What the fudge?
What the fudge?
Yeah, you know how people put me to the F?
Yeah.
He says, what the fudge?
Hey, we did that in like 2 minutes. That's pretty good. Isn't that actually kind of good?
Who's the next boss?
Me. The next boss, I am so good at it. Like, the next boss is like... The next boss should be the first boss, in my opinion. Because I feel like new record, 1 minute and 56 seconds. Cool. Because I feel like... That one, like, you know, like, that's the first boss in a game. Do you kind of feel like that was, like, that would be kind of hard for other people?
Yeah, it would be hard for me.
Look how easy this is. Like,
it would be hard for me.
Yeah, because you've never played this game. Okay, Octo Samurai. This guy's pretty easy. First part's kind of hard, but like, it's okay. Once I completed this in seconds, I completed this in like 50 something seconds, and I was like, he eats too much pancakes. No, doesn't he look fat? Or is that just me? Yes, look, we did that in like 12 seconds. I didn't, like, we knocked him down in like 12 seconds. That was pretty good. Like, I feel like this boss is entertaining. Not really. Do you press with my whatever? I am at this.
Leave a fat like.
Because he's fat, you know. Leave a fat like.
Okay. Look, let's actually try and complete this in seconds. No way.
No, I'm not messing about.
Alex, don't actually try.
Is this the last bit?
Yep. Now this one's kind of hard.
We all do like kind of.
Tomorrow's Mother's Day, so get excited.
Are you excited for Mother's Day?
That 1 minute. New record! 1 minute. No, it's exactly 1 minute, isn't it?
Yeah.
That was actually kind of... That was a little... He was hard at first.
Okay.
Guess what? This boss, the third boss, is the first boss in the first game. So you think... It's obvious he's going to be back with, like, revenge, if you know what I mean. Lips for days. No, look at his legs. Look at his legs. Like just look. Might not be able to see, but, like, I'll get you a chance to see his legs. They look like legs. Girl. They look like mannequin legs, actually. You'll see what he looks like. Okay, I'm taking a picture of that. Picture taken. I'm back. Can you see what I mean now? I think I completed this boss in 2 minutes. That's my highest record. That's my highest record. You'll see them now.
I have.
Can you see them there at the bottom? Yeah. They look like... I got a sweet loot. That's just a weird thing to say. Hey, when will we ever stop? Okay, he doesn't know where I am. Please. Come on! Hit him!
hit them.
Yeah, hit them. Okay. Are you surprised? Surprised to see me? His face is gonna hurt. It sounds like girl legs when he's walking up. Oh my god. Pick him up. I'm gonna do that. That was kind of... No, oh, did you see? I almost fell on it. Oh, God, man, I'm itchy. So itchy. We'll do all bosses with Alex then. Okay, so after this boss, guys, I suck at the next boss. It's actually quite hard. You have to use a sniper or whatever you call it. Yeah, my record was actually 2 minutes. I maybe would have maybe beaten my record if I didn't, you know, the part when he, never mind. No, oh my god, I just went in with the crappiest weapon. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to exit. Go back. Do you want to do a boss? No. Quite annoying. This is the only. This is the only boss you have to use this, like sniper or whatever you call it on. I can't really remember. Snipe the zap fish. Boozy.
Sleep.
You'll see. You will see.
I can snipe.
You'll see. He's technically a clown. Robot. Robot. See how annoying this is, like. I know you say you're always good with snipers, Alex, but this I don't think you'll be able. You will not get my friend Jerry. Jerry! Jerry! Oh my god, Jerry! Away, you stupid bomb! Oh, I never knew there was one there. My bad. Wait, Preston says, what the fudge? What the? I might be saying, what the fudge? They ever lose track of me? Okay, you're moving. Can you get how I suck at this boss? If you'd like to die, Lucky one. It's annoying because when you try to get a shot, like the things will dodge it, and then they'll know you're there. So you have to make sure they. Okay. I don't care how long this takes. We're completing it. And Splatoon?
Yeah.
Crap. Fear the shower. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I have no armor.
I feel warmer.
Oh, now I want to.
Oh my god. I just can't really see with the camera and everything. It's like mega. No. Stop using you. Now where is he?
A trigger, trigger, chew. What?
Alex, what's your favorite program?
I know it.
Go mom. Or do you think it's okay?
Okay, no one attacks me again. Or else.
No.
Oh my god, just stop moving. Oh, I suck at this. I suck at Splatoon.
I suck at every single video game I play. Or well, maybe not that.
Go. Here, you want to get a shot?
Don't die now, okay?
Sorry guys, Alex just can't do anything. Nah, I'm sorry. Alex can do things way better than I can do.
I can drive when it's like when I defeat all the bosses, yeah?
Alex dabs when he defeats a boss. Damn.
I don't dab.
There we go, boys. Now, this, the one coming up is quite annoying.
Do you see the squid thing that gets battered? So weird. Okay, this is the annoying. They have armor.
So you have to hit them a few times. You have to hit them a few times, man.
Okay. Let's do that. And they still have those, rocket? Just the other one. Yeah, the ones over just
shoot me there. Dab in on the haters. Dab in on the haters. I feel like I might like maybe get a quick little. Okay, how did they know I'm there?
Can you see how annoying this is, or is it just me?
Splatoon, why you got to do this to me? Why you got to do this? Sorry guys, I keep on pausing because I'm nervous. I think I might be a baby. Okay, why is that creepy? Oh my god, we're 5 minutes into this boss. Can't you tell me down the stairs? There we go. There we go!
We defeated him.
Hey, at least we did it, right? At least we did it, yeah? Okay, I'm gonna promise you we'll do, like, maybe defeat DJ Octavia fast.
At least you know he has a sniper.
The annoying part was that he had a sniper. And the moving thing, and the move. Do you hear a duck?
I saw a duck.
Yeah, I saw a duck too. Maybe. Yeah, I know there's a duck there. That's our fourth boss so far. Yeah?
How many bosses are there?
5. I don't know why, but I kind of like video games with bosses. I think if video games didn't have bosses, they'd be kind of boring. What do you think, Alex? Like, video games where you explore and stuff, get me?
Rocket League doesn't have any bosses.
What?
Rocket League.
Would you like if it did? Just saying, would you like if it did?
No,
like games like Splatoon, like games where you're like fighting and trying to figure out. You know, like, guys. Game where you defeat mini bosses. Do I?
Yeah. Well, now I need to go back to the Octo Cannon.
So, guys.
Yeah, my bad. Okay, now let's get to DJ Octavio. Spoiler alert.
Hashtag DJ.
No, you know that DJ Octavio is in a snow globe. But not in here, like when you defeat him.
No, I already defeated him.
I just do it so many times. Now it's kind of getting kind of light, isn't it? Try to turn on the light there, Alex. Nah, that's not good. Turn off it. Thanks, huh? Okay, that's good.
You want to see what I'm seeing?
Why? So I can see?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. Thanks, I remixed Callie's brain. And now I'm gonna remix your face. Let's hit him with our hit signal. Bomb rush. Peep this. Okay, let's do this. Dude. I like DJ Octavio. He's cool. This is the best gun to defeat Octavio with, in my opinion. Jump. Wow. I'm good at dodging bombs now. I used to do that so bad. Good, very good. I'm just laughing at, I'm gonna remix your face. No, I almost got it there. There we go, that's all good. Now I'm gonna leave it to please. Hey, no fair. This fight reminds me of the hat. Shut it, Grandma. DJ, the rest of the game, I think. Oh, gahaha. But the music's good. Here, Alex, turn it up actually. Just a little bit. Okay. These phones are actually okay. Okay, that's it. I think he's gonna do like a big thing when he showers me. Okay, I think he's gonna do something. No? Okay. No, after this, I think. Yeah. Oh no. What are you gonna do that annoying thing? Yeah, this part's cool. I mean the next part. This is also cool, there's Sheldon. Snipe! Look at this. Snipe in the glasses. Yeah, not again, the hypno shades. Callie, forget about those stupid glasses. Yeah. Now Agent 4, while Callie is stunned, okay. End DJ Octavio's parody. Yeah, double time, more beat downs. Okay, come on, Octavio. Let's do this. How long are we into the... How many minutes has it been?
24.
I'm not looking at the camera, just to say, guys, in case you were wondering. Switch sides. I'm looking at the TV. I'm actually looking at the camera. I'm gonna remix your face, Octavio. You know the way he said he's gonna remix her face?
Yeah.
At the end, he remixed your face. You'll see.
No.
Here we go. Yeah, we're back to the beatdown. I'm gonna go and like dodge that and go up. I have to go swing.
Did you actually see that, Alex?
Yeah. Are you bored? There we go. We've almost defeated our champion. Come on, we can do this! We can do this! There we go, we did it! The low tide ink is working. Callie's coming. Callie, remember. Yeah, this is an epic part. You guys can read this.
They can't. So hard.
Oh, yeah. I remember. I'm back. Okay, now this is epic. Good sisters are back! Yeah!
How dare you, Callie?
What?
She's walking with
her. No, they're sisters and DJ Octavio, yeah?
Yeah.
Callie's a good guy. DJ Octavio hypnotized her. Get me? With the groove. You know Henry Danger, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah, you know the episode when they take him out of the rap? Yeah, it's like that.
Is this like a drum set?
Yeah, but sometimes it's a little hard. I gave Rabbit to go and he died. But we all make mistakes. Oh, I didn't see that one. Sorry guys, I just had a job that.
Can you try and shoot him as well?
Well, you just have to shoot his fists.
Like the ones that I lost them.
And then they just hit back at him.
The ones that I lost them? Or the ones that...
Yeah, the ones that I lost them, yeah. Like this. And then they go into him. Last, you switch this. I can't resist your puppy booth. The reason I said that kind of really, like, that is because, yeah. Wait, are you done with the Amazing Spider-Man 2 yet? Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, so many are on here. We go, we got him.
Anyways, if you die, the only still have 3 lives.
Hey Octavio, guess what? I got something for ya. I'm gonna remix your face in 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna remix your face! Did you see that?
Yeah.
Boom, victory! Blah, blah, blah.
Look.
Again, so sad. Crossfade to black. Why, Octavia? He was in the first one, if you didn't know, Alex. That was epic. I think that was a new record.
6 minutes and 30.
Yep, new record. 6 minutes and 38 seconds, new record. So, yep, thank you guys for watching. Me and Alex, we'll catch you guys in another video. And, yeah, bye guys.